Hi, in this video, you will learn how to remove speaker notes in PowerPoint from all your slides in one go. Now take a look at this slide deck. I have slide notes on all slides as you can see here, and I use this to present my slides better. But when I want to share my slide deck with my audience, I don't really want to share my slide deck with speaker notes because I wrote those notes for my own personal reference. So how do I remove these speaker notes from all my slides in one go? I'll tell you. But before that, I'm Ramgopal from presentationprocess.com, the creator of Ramgopal's PowerPoint Mastery Program, a comprehensive and creative PowerPoint training program for professionals. The usual but ineffective way of removing slide notes is you go to every single slide and then select and delete. But what if your slide deck is really large? You can't do this manually, right? A simple solution is you go to File, go to Info, go to Check for Issues, and here you have this option called Inspect Document that opens up this dialog box. Go down and you will notice Presentation Notes. If it is not already checked, make sure that it is checked. Then you say Inspect, and that will give this option. When you go down, you will find Presentation Notes option with this exclamation mark on the left hand side. You go to this button called Remove All, and then you say Close, and then go back to the presentation. Now the notes is removed from every slide in your presentation deck. In the meantime, do you want to learn some simple and creative PowerPoint ideas you can use in your next presentation? Then click on the link here to join our 5-day free email course called 25 Creative PowerPoint Ideas. These are simple, quick, and useful PowerPoint ideas I have not shared elsewhere. So go ahead, click on the link, join the course, and I will see you inside.